Hello, hello guys. In this video, I will try to introduce to you guys about bargaining in ABI platform framework. ABI platform core has a native support for baggage collection. Bargaining is enabled by default for all collection, as collection contains about 30 items per bag. The activation of the bag and the number of elements per bag can be configured from and the server side or the collection side. Okay, when the get request on a collection contain more than one byte, for example, the raw collection will return, and it is a valid JSON. Every command contain item of the request byte and the metadata. For example, it will show for us the media link to the first, the last, and previous, and the next byte in the collection are display as well as the number of total items in the collection. We can go to here and in the app config and the config here in the ABI platform. First for be sure I will I platform here. See in parameter and database name service. Right? Okay, perfect. Here in the data platform, I can define something in the collection and the bargaining. Also, we can define by parameter name, for example, space. Now, I will introduce to you about, for example, I go to this space. Sorry, no. Okay. For example book, I will try it out and it will re-IB okay, a list of hidden member, right? And then many by see total item by will be total item 100% and header raw first will be by 1 and the last will be by 2 and the next we can change here. In the in this format you can see JSON application JSON don't return the JSON bargaining by but it's okay. About the we can even disable bargaining. Bargaining collection is general accepted as a good practice, but it also allow rousing large collection without much overhead and well for those attacks. It allow the round large collection and revenge. However, for small collection, it is convenient to fully disable the bargaining. You we can easily disable it by using this. Okay, and font, right? Enable font, so it will disable bargaining. Let's try it again. Okay. See here, it will return total buy. For a specific result, it's very convenient to disable the bargaining on a specific result. For example, book here, I will try to disable it. For example, I view the attribute and validation group, right? And next will be bargaining enable bargaining. And it will be cool font, right? Okay. Okay. To demo it, I will remove this. Since logo will enable for normal, but just the book will be disabled. Right? It's disabled. Now, what about a offer? See. Item total and here and what about collection size? If you want to allow collection size, we can use a collection enable here, possible collection, right? Pagination, right? And client enable and will be a true. Oh, and enable. Oh, parameter. Sorry. Name and pagination. So now we can go to here and for example book, right? Oh, sorry. Okay, it will return the book API, but we can choose the pagination, right? Pagination equal font. Okay, here the total pagination, and we can use pagination equal true. So you can see, so the number item return is lesser than the before. We can also using pagination client enable here, and you get it both is fine. Okay, and now we can even change the number item by less enable by default for item by and 10 for example here, right? It returns type 2 element, and now of course you can go to the book and a specific model and define some configuration for example pagination item bar by equal 10 for book only, and for normal will be for example now for book right and review 10 2 and for product. Okay. And that's it for pagination which building support by IBM platform, and thank you for your watching.